Good morning, everybody. It's about 5:15. Going a little later to the gym today. I usually go knock on Max's window. The reason I do knock instead of having him set alarms is in case one morning if the kids were awake or if I couldn't make it to the gym, he could go after work instead of going early. I can park here and see if he wakes up actually for his light to turn on. If not, go knock again. I don't know if you can see his light popped on. So good sign. So now, go to the gym. Start getting stretched, set everything up. Buckle in, don't break the law. But today is Tuesday. I'm off. So we're going a little later. Phase six, everyone. Phase six. This is day two. And four more days after that, and we're done with the program. We're way in. See if we made our gains we want. Hopefully, I'm hoping I'm at least between 195, 198. Or 97, sorry. So about 10 to 12 pounds increase, hopefully. See you in the gym. Romanian deadlift, 412. We got 275 here. This is gonna hurt. Oh yeah. While you were doing a sit-up all weird.
you never heard of that workout?
No.
Okay.
Hey, Bill Max.
Wet and tired.
Wet and tired?
Hey. Done. Let's go.
Is it sweaty? All right, guys, that concludes day two. Phase six, phase four of the workout today. Now it's time to be ready, shower up, go to work, farm, pulley stuff. All right, remember, subscribe.
Comment.
Like.
Share. Mainly subscribe.
And let's get swole. Yeah, mainly subscribe. Again, we're almost at 100 subscribers. If you guys didn't see, I put a giveaway up. Whoever subscribes and shares the video, if you subscribe, that's one drawing you get put in for. Every friend you tag, Max, well, he can't share, he's a pet. But say, for example, if Max shared five times and tagged five friends, that's five more chances to win the giveaway, which would be a BPI Sports Best Creatine and arm blaster. So let's go, Max.
Wait.
Oh.
Ah!
The famous.
I haven't done that in a while. So.
All right.
Maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Highway 70 on Grove Street with the Tenicolor Chevy Silverado with two officers.
Zero Central Clear for your Mexico DL. Go ahead.
Copy that DL that you gave me was
middle 3745.
10, where you direct?
Yeah, 10-4, thank you.
You're welcome to the 723.
Gotta update my daily. Every time you pull up a car, or every time you do anything, get the your daily log. Gotta document where at, where this stop was for, plate number, and also a disposition, like if you cited him or if you arrested somebody or how the call turned out. So I gave him a warning. Alright. And that's it. On to the next one. So you can either run it over dispatch, or you can run it on my computer. It's just easier doing it on your computer. He's valid. Everything checks out. All right. So, 10 Central. I'm back tonight. Alright, so now I gotta run to the station, download some videos for court tomorrow, and eat this banana here. I know everyone says bananas are bad for you just because they have tons of sugar in them, but I like bananas. So today I brought banana, an apple. Brought 13 ounces of white rice with 5 ounces of corn and 2 Buff Dude tuna patties. And I'll post the macros all out on there here later. I'll post it on there so you guys see it. And my second meal I brought is 10 ounces of sweet potato with 5 ounces of peas and 7 ounces of chicken breast. Now go home. Today, usually I work 6 to 2, but I'm working overtime from 2 to 5. traffic overtime. Basically, get to pull the cars and get 3 tickets per hour. You could do written warnings, you could do court, you could do fines, as long as you get 3 an hour. Most guys give a lot of warnings on this overtime. So if I do that to 5, then I'll go home, eat some more food, and I'll try to post all my food today and the total macro caloric intake amount, so you can see that as well. So I'm about 5 minutes out from the station, so I'll see you guys in a little bit for my first meal. Alright guys, meal number 1. Bottoms up. Well, polish that bad boy off. Now that I'm done with that one, gotta go to the DA's office. Bring him some CDs I burnt for one of my cases going on, or 2 of my cases going on. My camera's, I have like 10% left. I didn't bring an extra battery. So, that was meal. Well, that was my first food meal. I had a protein shake and a banana and all that. But, it's about 9:45. It was about 5-ish minutes to eat all that. My next meal will be, probably around noon. Maybe a little later because I work later today. Maybe around 1. Alright, guys. That's the end of my day. Sorry I couldn't record more. I have like 2% left my battery. Now I'm going to go inside, eat some dinner. My wife made casseroles. So I usually eat what she makes for dinner. Once I start doing my cut, I'll be a little more dedicated. I guess strict, I guess. Not dedicated. More strict. I know casserole tends to have a lot of fat in it. But so I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Bright and early.